Ladies and gentlemen, you are graced by the presence of the notorious nobleman, Lucian Maynard's. This man defeated the longest reigning W3L champion in history. in a championship contest. Now, I don't necessarily agree with W3L management, Mr. Legends, but they have asked for an apology. And they just wanted that just now.
Okay, so for those of you who didn't see the match, I was ready to take Mr. Reynolds' head and bury it into the floor. I was ready to destroy him like a typical Scottish jerk.
How about I
W3L Championship. Legend! Yeah. So, yeah. 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 Yeah.